intending to buy Chen Yuan and Huan Ting, Ye Yun instead told Zhou Chenlong to go explore the Lieyang sect spiritual field. Hello everyone, Mimin Aoi here. In this video, Mimin will review Manhwa M Invincible in the Fantasy World Doomsday, Chapter 13 and Chapter 14. Ye Yun's actions made Chen Yuan feel that this senior sister wants to help him and Huang Ting. Huang Ting himself, although a little hesitant, he felt the same thing. Maybe this is because Ye Yun always behaves correctly, because this is the character that she has. Not long after, Zhou Chenglong himself finally arrived at the entrance gate of Lieyang sect. He kept cursing for coming to such a dangerous place after trying to bait Chen Yuan and Huang Ting. Zhou Chenglong thought that he would never go in, because imagining that he would later meet a strong corpse cultivator made Zhou Chenglong shudder. On the other hand, Zhou Chenglong frowned, questioning what Zhou Chenglong was doing. He just stood outside the door and didn't go inside. Zhou Chenglong's other friends thought that maybe Zhou Chenglong was testing it, because Zhou Chenglong was a more careful person.
Thank you.